Hey everybody, it's Jessica. I'm coming to you again with an outfit of the day. Today's inspiration is FLOTUS, the First Lady of the United States. I'm so inspired by her look. I love it. I think it's classic, it's timeless, and it reminds me of, you know, like the 50s, 60s era kind of stuff that she wears. I love it. It's ladylike, it's appropriate for every situation, and I have a couple looks that I'm going to show you that are FLOTUS inspired. So here we go. The first look is actually a dress I got from my mother, and she got it from Ross for $15.99. This is a $15.99 dress, can you believe it? I'm gonna show you, it's really cute, and I dressed it up with pearls that I got from Ann Taylor Outlet. I think these were maybe $10.99 with matching bracelets. I forgot how much these cost, but they weren't much more than that. And so this is it. I'm gonna back up so you can see. Can you see it? Okay, so it cuts off right here at the knee, which is great because you can sit down, you don't have to worry about anybody getting any shots of you, you know, up under your dress. This is it from the side and the back. And that's it, it's sleeveless like her, you know, she likes to show off her guns, and that's it. I really like this dress, it's freeze flowy, I can move around in it, it's great for summertime because it's cool, it's not heavy, and I like the pattern, it's black and white, it goes with everything. Now I have several different shoes I can wear with it, but with this I think it's more like going out with your husband someplace or your boyfriend or going to an art gallery or something nice, so you kind of want to dress it up. So I have these pointy toe BCBG girl shoes that I've had forever, but I love them and cannot get rid of them. And here they go. They have this metal heel, and it's just a black leather pointy toe shoe. I'm gonna put it on so you can put whole look going here. So this is it. I'm gonna back up so you can see. It's very cute. Very first lady. So this is the first look of the day.